the Dead Archive, wizard. This is where we store the books of debunked knowledge. The proven wrongs, the never rights, etc. It's important to keep these things for historical purposes. Looking up silly tidbits people in the past believed is a good way to feel superior. But, oh no!
The spiral is flat, people! Two-dimensional! Okay, this third dimension is a myth spread by...
I hate it when books come to life in the graveyard of false knowledge.
I can tell by the shape of your skull you're nothing but hate. And you subsist exclusively on cupcakes and plankton.
Come on, wizard. Let's punch their card catalog. Books are banished, but we still can't progress. Our movement is restricted by... a wall of text? Just word after word after word after word after word after word after word. There is only one way past it. You must press the enter button. It's by the door. Should create the space we need to slip through. If it doesn't respond, hit it frantically and repeatedly. That always works.
All of your problems stem from your parents and random stories from Aquila.
The spiral was always here. There never was a first world. Think about it. Have you ever met a titan or a grandmother raven?
This is more than just a standard resurgence. Something animated these books. But what? Defeat them and we'll find out. Excellent. Let's keep looking for that key to the sealed room.
All of your problems stem... All of your...
of text blocks our path. Easily dispelled by mashing the next button. You know, like you did before, only over there. That wall was nothing but a bunch of gibberish anyway. Let's go. Ah, a book on animism, the instilling of a living spirit into inanimate objects. That's a perfectly valid school of magical thought. Why is it here? Probably misfiled by loomies while I was busy acting like a receptionist to defeat the animism book wizard and things will settle down. I'll be dusting down here for days, but let's get what we came for. Ah, yes, here it is. The key to the gate is an incantation. Ancient magical words lost to time.
Abracadabra alakazam.
What a bunch of balderdash. But you can use it to open the cage to the sealed room once we get back upstairs. Come along. Not bad, wizard. You might make a decent librarian someday. Now take that utterly ludicrous magical passphrase to your horse friend by the cage and see what it does.
Ah, the wizard, did you find the key?
Oh, abracadabra alakazam.
What's that supposed to...
The cage opens, and at last, Lemuria will be revealed. Come to adventure!
We did not instantly perish. I find that comforting. But this must be discussed with all of the scholars. Do not do anything hasty.
Awfully small for a whole world, isn't it?
Ha-ha! What are the lemurs?
You know, little furry fellows worked with the old one.
This room is not Lemuria. This orb is. The old one stole pieces and peoples of the spiral, reduced them, and encapsulated them here.
This whole room is an anti-magic cage, designed to conceal this shrunken world. Isolating it from the spiral. Egad! How do they survive?
Through the failing world synthesizer. But if we release Lemuria, the spiral will provide its mana and life force. That is how we save it.
Aha! That console there will reverse the miniaturization and instantiate Lemuria. Will you do the honors, the wizard?
Can't we get this anywhere not inside of a building?
Wait. We must discuss this. Xander has told me of your conversation with Sybil, and I am concerned. There is much here we do not know.
Like this world synthesizer. What is it? What does it do?
From what I gather, the old one used it to rend spiral worlds and harvest their pieces to build a new one. Ha-ha!
Yeah, even I don't want to tinker with that. What'll happen if the world-rending machine is given access to rendable worlds?
But the machine is dying. If we do nothing, Lemuria will perish with it. Do we not have a responsibility to save it?
But at what cost? We have no right to take this risk on behalf of the Spiral. The Lemurians have already been lost for generations.
That's dark. Even for you, Kizma, that's gloomy. Life is life, and it must be preserved. Right, Xander?
Not necessarily. These Lemurians were not created by natural means, and they are sought by a creature who is itself unlife. Yes?
Worse, my people studied this nothing. It's anti-reality, the negative to our positive charge. I don't know how it's not canceling out everything.
I'm not here, really. I'm where I've always been. This form is a projection, a probe. But he's right. Even this slight exertion is caustic.
Oh, this nothing talk has given me a headache. We've got real, breathing lives in our hands here. They're our only consideration.
Enough. I, too, am experiencing migraines. If we release Lemuria, the world synthesizer may cause calamity in the spiral. If we do not, calamity will surely strike Lemuria. There is only one course. Wizard, as you were.
I've learned these machines completely now. And they even printed a spiral key to access Lemuria through the world door.
Before you go, come to my office, wizard. We must discuss your objectives. You must visit Lemuria to ensure its inhabitants are safe and to induct them into the spiral. This goes well beyond a liaison's duties. Congratulations, senior liaison. First contact with a new civilization is no small task, but I am confident in your qualifications. You have another objective as well, this world synthesizer. A machine capable of harvesting land on such a scale is too dangerous to leave unattended. And I understand Lemuria no longer needs it. So find this world synthesizer and bring it back here that we may determine how to destroy it. And one more thing, this ghost that follows you, whatever it is or isn't, whatever it wants, it causes discomfort. Be wary of it.
I wouldn't think of leaving without you, my stalwart companion. What do you say, the wizard? To adventure! To Lemuria! We did it, wizard! We found Lemuria! At last, I am here. But now that I am here, what do? I have no further drive, no impulse. My need is met. Lemuria is saved. I find relief in this. But also emptiness. I never had objectives before. I simply was. There was literally naught to do but exist. And now I...
Ha ha! The headache I've had all this time is gone! Ha ha!
Is it? Curious. I don't think I'm doing anything differently. Though I feel odd. I must consider this. I will find you again later.
And now I have also discovered Lemuria. But where are the lemurs, monkey creatures, big eyes? Let's go meet them.
Everybody panic!
Skittish fellows, aren't they? I think I saw some of the rascals flee into that tallish building over there. We must tell them they are free to adventure!
Calm yourselves, my friends. All will be explained in the fullness of time. For now, I need your aid to protect Telos from the threat of...
And when exactly is the fullness of time, Hierarch? Today? Tomorrow? When the sky changes again? When the earth shakes our city to dust?
Or when the great squid, the fabled founder, makes his prophesied return?
Ease yourselves. You needn't fear that tentacular menace ever again. My good friend, the wizard, tells me he is dead.
I'm fucking sorry, what?
Oh dear. Dead? The strangers bring portents of our destruction! There is only one solution. Destroy them first!
Wait, no, fuck. Okay, Quartermaster, why the hell did you tell them he was dead? He wasn't fucking dead, you asshat.
Contingency! Everybody panic! Panic and flee! Flee and flee things!
That did not go as I expected.
Clearly, you must truly be strangers if you don't know the universal contingency of the least.
Noise! There was a scary noise!
Seems there was no noise. For now. Come outside, strangers. I feel we have much to discuss.
What do you say?
horse kind, cannot be so. We are the children of he you call Old One, chosen to maintain this world he has created. And while others may have given up his edicts in his long absence, we here in his kingdom of Telos keep to our duties, awaiting his return. But the sky changes, the ground shakes, and the wildlings run wilder. We know not what this means. My sisters went to the sanctums to investigate, but our great enemies from the wilds have seized this opportunity to attack.
Worry not, the wizard will rush to their aid while I tell you of this wonderful thing I discovered called the Spiral.
Beware, stranger. The Koolakamba are vicious and uncivilized criminals ejected from Telos. They will show you no mercy.
Dazed and confused, or am I in the presence of another human? You're the first human, other than my husband, I've ever seen. And it makes me wonder, did you have something to do with all that business with the earthquakes and sky changing colors? I thought so. Not to rabble on, but I am a cerebral type. An inventor, actually, as well as aviation enthusiast and enjoyer of well-lit walks in the evening. My latest invention is the perfect mix of those two interests. A blimp companion fitted with light-emitting diodes to illuminate one's path. I call it the LED Zeppelin. Trouble is, I forgot to lock up my lab, and my prototypes floated in through the outdoor, over the hills, and far away. It was nobody's fault but mine. Anyhow, what I really want to know is exactly where their experimental navigation systems took them. You look the rover type. As you wind on down the road, could you keep an eye out for my LED Zeppelins? You will? Hot dog!
And I'll see you next time.